Sophie.
And I'm Alex.
And we are the Science Kids.
Today we'll talk about a very important phenomenon that is found everywhere and has made such a difference in the history of science.
Mechanical advantage.
Mechanical advantage is what allows you to carry your heavy grocery bags without complaining at all.
They also allow you to carry bricks without hurting your fingers or dropping them on your toes. Some basic mechanical devices we use on a daily basis are levers and pulleys.
The Statue of Liberty was brought to the United States in separate pieces on a ship.
But how did they get them on the ship?
People couldn't have done it by themselves. They used mechanical advantage to carry the parts.
There are many other examples of how mechanical advantage was used throughout history to move heavy objects, such as the huge stones making of the pyramids, the Stonehenge, the huge dams such as the Hoover Dam, and also the incredibly tall skyscrapers all over the world.
One of the first devices used for mechanical advantage was actually the simple shovel.
Here is another example of mechanical advantage. Over here I have this extremely heavy pot, which I'm going to try to carry.
Oh gosh, this is heavy.
Oh my gosh. With this simple cart over here, I'm going to be able to carry this pot without any problems. But you shouldn't try this at home, so I'm going to go ask my dad for help. See? I can easily do this with just one hand.
This is called the pulley system. This is used everywhere, but it is used especially in construction.
Now over here in the pulley system, we have three parts. One is called the load, which is the bucket over here. And in the bucket, there are two really, really heavy bricks. This part over here is the fulcrum, which is the center of the pulley. We have two other fulcrums over here, which count as two other pulleys. Now, and then of course the rope is the lever. Now, the whole point of mechanical advantage is to pull the load up. So, there are two ways that we could do mechanical advantage. One way is that we could do a longer distance, creating more work with less force. Another way we could do is we could just connect it to more fulcrums so that we could get more rope with less force and the same amount of work with just standing in one place.
Now we have a full pulley system with six fulcrums, and now check how much easier it is.
Ta-da!
Before we talk about how the pulley works, we need to talk about a very important formula. The formula is work is equal to force times distance, or W is equal to F times D for short. The first part of the formula, F, stands for force. The force is what I do to pick up the bucket. The next part of the formula, W, is for work. Work is the total stuff that is done to pick up the load, which in this case is the bucket. And finally, D is for distance. The distance in this case is the length of the lever, and the lever in this case is the string. If the force is equal to 2 and the distance is equal to 2, the work would be 4, since 2 times 2 is 4. And if the force is equal to 1 and the distance is equal to 4, work would also equal 4 again. So it's the same amount of work, but for less force. That's what mechanical advantage is all about.
Over here is a car jack, which is another example of mechanical advantage. And this little device will help me lift this huge, enormous car with, of course, frontal supervision. By turning this many times, of course with my dad's help, I can lift up this car.
Look, my dad helped me lift up this car.
Hello, over here I have a clipper. And this is another form of mechanical advantage. My dad's here for adult supervision. Now here's a stick. So try to break this.
I can't.
Really hard. All right, so my dad's here for adult supervision and because it's really dangerous for Sophie to hold this stick. And now I'm going to try to cut this stick. And... it's cut. Mechanical advantage.
So we hope to enjoy this video.
Don't forget to check our website shown below. And don't forget, science is everywhere
and in everything.
Thanks! The stick, so with mechanical advantage, I will be able to cut this crowbar. Not the crowbar, sorry. I'll be able to cut this stick.